we are raising funds for Full Truth Tabernacle in Jamaica. And I want you guys to take a look at this picture. This church has been here since 1945. So it has been there for over 6 to 9 years. And to date, 2017. If you go back to MT Ogle Tavern, it's the church on top of the hill. And to this day, the church is still the same size. As you can see up top there, 69 years later, they have been trying to increase on size to make the church a little larger. But still, 69 years later, we're still at the same size church. The reason for this is because of limited resources. When others can spend money to build bigger buildings, these leaders have decided to invest the money into the saints of God. They have helped the saints of God to take care of their of whatever personal needs they have. If people need food, they know to come to the church. If people are at their wit's end, they know to come to the church. And the church has always been a rock for the community. We are raising funds, not even to build a bigger church, but now we're raising funds again for the community. We're raising funds to build a resource center. Next to the church is a property that is owned by someone. This individual felt in his heart that God had told him to only sell the property to the church. And for years, the owner has been holding on to the land. There have been a lot of buyers that come by that want to buy the piece of land. But the owner has decided to only sell it to the church. So we're asking today for your donation for Full Truth Tabernacle. This is a church that has blessed all of us, all of our generations. Again, this is the church that you have to pass by when you're going to Tavern School or when you go to Oberlin High School. This is the church on top of the hill below Sister Crushley House. We are grateful for everyone that has donated already and for those that has the heart of giving so that we can purchase this piece of land to build the resource center. We are grateful for people that have decided, instead of investing into materialistic possessions, instead of investing into a building, they decide to invest into people. Glory be to God. Our grandmothers have been to this church. Our grandfathers, our mothers, our parents, our aunties and uncles have all passed through this church. And we're grateful that in 2017, the leader has a vision yet again for the community. And we're grateful for those of us that have gone abroad and we have left our little island. And now God has blessed us with materialistic possessions. We're grateful for those of us that have a heart for giving. Below will be my GoFundMe page where you can donate. And for those of you that are linked to me on Facebook, may God bless you. May God bless you for having a heart of giving. When we give to the least of these, we owe God. God owe us. The Bible said that when we give to the least of these, that God owe us. And if I'm going to be indebted to anyone, I want God to be indebted to me according to the word of God. God appreciates when we give to the least of you. May God bless you.